Some of Microsoft's top investors are looking for a turnaround expert to take over the CEO role from Steve Ballmer, according to Reuters. Citing several sources familiar with the matter, Reuters reported that at least three of the company's top 20 investors are already pushing the board to consider Ford Motor co-CEO Alan Mulally and computer sciences CEO Mike Lawrie for the position.